Figaro messed up. GG.
It's probably going to end up being the dumbest thing we ever did so far.
Oh, but that's why it's so good. This is gonna get out of hand real quick. It doesn't work though. Does it need to be finished, the extractor?
Yeah, it does work. I already have. You can't even block it with buildings. I get the spots under my buildings now. Oh man. Oh, he didn't realize crazy just rush on.
I can't cross the water line though.
I think there's a spot where it works, but I suspect most places it won't.
Yeah, it's because of the water line. It has.
Yeah, this is going to be nice for something.
This is gonna be one weird game. Still waiting for the magic max that breaches the waterline. I like how you're both upgrading your commander on like zero power.
I assume you do pigeons.
22?
22.
No, 22. 24. Okay, that's not. I thought you had less. Aye, aye.
So, Figaro, you got what you asked for? Such what you asked for.
Evil.
Nah. Wait, you can't even build moss torches around your mass lights. Not that it matters
No.
to the test.
But the mass, they are their own mass torch, right? Extractors have their own adjacency bonus. But it's a bit weird, the
What?
extractors are
Really?
not completely aligned. You see that?
Yeah. Wait, maxes have adjacency to each other?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's normal.
I was building a tower around Nexus on purpose to block the expansion, but
But no.
it comes anyway, and I guess if I get rid of the power, the only thing I can build there is a Nex.
Yep.
Okay, so I officially have no more space for a T2 power gen. So this is great. Going RAS.
At least you got two RAS.
That is very true. Oh no. Trust your instincts.
That maybe.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of mass in a minute.
Let's see, what do I actually have? I have 26. Oh, I upgraded that one. 26 tier 1 max and 4 tier 2 max. What about you guys?
I have 26 tier 1 and 9 tier 2, and I have RAS.
You motherfucking rich guy.
What? I'll take that as a you're doing good, yep.
No. Going to fill the map with name factories.
It's my long time dream. Just
I love how Angie's assisting ACU, that the main thing that they do is get in the way of the ACU.
Yep. It's what they're designed for. What is it? Oh, nice, a gate. That's pretty dope.
You know what's even more dope?
Brass boys.
The pigeon here. Oh, yeah, okay. I guess you would cheat mode.
Oh, fancy.
Double Ross is more dope, yeah?
Can't be as dope as that, right?
Jeff, you need more frigates.
I know, I'm making them.
Wait, what? I thought I could put the shield here.
What, the upgrade bar just jumped back a little?
I have two overlapping mass boats. I can build on both.
Yeah, but once it's built, then the other one's blocked. So it's not as pretty as it looks like.
So I take it you didn't find any spots to get in the water?
No. The water line's impassable.
Thank you.
is this a game setting where you enable this, or is it just a map?
Mod.
It's a mod. I notice a relatively large submarine presence.
Yes. It's
That's
a whole
interesting.
three.
Ha! Yes,
I
agree. This is like 50% larger than my submarine presence, Lately Phantom. You guys both have. Wow, you're reclaiming your tier 3 power?
Yeah, because I need a gate there to make grass. Because that's the infinite power source. It's the only place where I can fit a gate on this island. Oh fuck, it doesn't fit.
Ha! Get wrecked. Hey. Parts of the map chip. Your strategy is to build everywhere so no, none of us can build anymore.
Isn't that what this map is made for?
Yeah, I think so.
No floating Nazis?
Yeah, good luck placing those land factories, figure.
How do you make the RAS thing with Seraphine? There's no preset.
Oh.
Forgot.
No, wait, aren't we? Oh, I guess I didn't put the Phantom Balance mod on.
I don't have hives either. Oh, I'm fucked.
Rip.
I can't fit a tier 3 PG in here either. All right. Remove it again. I'll go with the pigeons. That's okay. You're in my way. Hey! That's an expensive engineer! Leave it alone!
Dodge, dodge!
You'll never get me! Ah!
The ship has started.
No. You take an engineer, I take boat. Simple as that.
No, I don't mean like you started this, but like just ship mode has started.
Oh.
Such a carrier must be Phantom.
Such oh my god, he's gonna build strats and shit. Alright, I feel this side needs a bit more reinforcements.
To have scout points. Zero, this is your fault.
I just have 8 free it.
Yeah, Chip has slightly more.
Nah.
I have 134. Just, you know. Ooh, torpedo ambushy systems. Oh, they don't provide a bonus to the mass, though. There's just a line in between them, just no additional bonus. Alright, so I think we can safely say that it's entropy.
What?
Alright, just look at that.
At what? I have like half the frigates you have, man, and you have tier 3 subs.
Mm-hmm. What up? What up about my tier 3 subs? I just painted them chrome. Leave me alone. Well, he's that.
Chip, what's your mouse income?
470. Oh,
wow.
So low? I know, right? Just don't make it so obvious, Enderby. Come on. There's no need to brag. I wish you could build pigeons in the water.
Mm-hmm.
interested in power loss. Where did that come from?
Oh. Being a phantom.
Oh, I thought Rast provided 6k power, but it's only 4k these days.
Yeah, that's a bummer. Nerf to load at some point.
Just need like yeah, but 30 mats. 32 mats.
Yeah, it's about yeah, but the mass is not relevant on this map. It's just the
Siren one is 12 mass and 2700 power.
Yeah, true. It's worse, but you have Rast. Support commanders.
Yeah.
So you have infinite power. I don't even know what power is at some point. I need to be careful with those T3 masks because they take 50 power each. This is a difficult situation.
People.
Cliffhanger. Yep. So it's not you, is it? I'll take it as a yes.
Yeah.
So is that your cat on the microphone?
No, Kitty is in bed. He's being lazy.
All right, yeah.
Hecking that... lazy.
It's Sunday. He's allowed to be lazy.
So warm and soft belly. Good kitty. Did you get your snack in the post again?
What?
Did you get snacks in the post again?
Yeah. So, ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
So the only free places on my island is some max spots. But I'm afraid if I build on them and then something dies, I cannot rebuild it.
Yeah, that's the same. I'm having exactly the same problem.
So the tier 2 torpedo defense has the same damage as the tech 1.
Yeah, it's kind of like PDs. Tier 2 PDs have less damage than tier 1 PDs.
Not for me though, mine is double DPS.
Oh.
It says double DPS, but the reload is probably slower.
Well, DPS,
it's a different weapon too.
I thought they do less than tier 1s. I'm not 100% sure, but they definitely do less mass-wise.
Oh, that guy's building megaliths like an idiot. Alright, that's it.
Yeah, I might defend him, guys. Sorry. I'm actually running out of energy, though.
Whoa! I didn't have power. That's really too bad. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Well, GG.
What?
I didn't have power on my shield.
Wait, you died?
I just lost all my power. No, I just lost all my power. Oh god, I'm losing really hard here.
Fire battleships.
Oh man, so much work. I'm already going for this.
Oh, whoops. These TV subs are utterly beasts. Holy shit. Yeah, that's
and I got the land.
So what now? What's next?
I'm not sure. Man, I'm overflowing so much.
Don't you have a nuke yet?
He doesn't have a launcher. I thought I was gonna make it.
Use your subs, would you?
For what? Take out that last bit there. ground fire is OP.
Am I in the ground fire?
Yes, you are.
I'm not sure what I'm ground firing with.
Megaliths.
Not at the moment. They're hitting something, it's accidental.
Oh fuck, he's making a soul ripper. Send in the frigates! Take it out! And I'm running out of options. It's too bad that the initial volley destroyed literally all my power, like, just like that.
Maui, that's 140 health. What the hell?
Wow, take it out!
Yeah, I didn't see this extra line of suns there.
Oh, I survived on 10 health. What is this?
Surface your steps.
I'm doing that. He's got tier 3 again.
Oh, it's such an RT.
Your ships are literally on top of each other. That's pretty not okay. Yeah.
cool, no?
Whoops. I apparently had my VPN still on, so I was actually in the USA and it just crashed. please reconnect. Trying to reconnect to you. I'm not entirely sure if this is gonna work.
Most likely not.
Reconnect. Connected to USA New York. Great.
To reconnect now?
I don't think it is. Because of the VPN, it's expecting me somewhere else, I think. Okay, so trying. I don't think this is gonna work. But we were so close to winning. Like, he didn't see our monkey lords yet, right? We were just wading in the water. Just to make. Oh, there's a megalith to the right of the island. Well, that's intense. There's one coming for me as well.
Not many monkeys that you have.
We're gonna have to call this a draw, and the people will never know how many monkeys we have, so...
No, I will know, as soon as the game ends here.
It's just the auto-eject kicks in.
No, I wanted to make a status.
Phantoms is detonated. There we go. Oh man, that first volley just destroyed me. Holy shit. Should have, like, because I was upgrading my commander. That took all my power. Damn. Alright, that's it for me though. I'm gonna call the night.
Uh-huh.
Good night, everyone, and I'll catch you around.
Yeah. See you. Ciao.
See y'all.
Well, the flip side here, Figaro, is that I'm also out of power.
I have plenty of power. But Steph won't reclaim for some reason. This seems to be quite effective against.
See one monkey. Do you have a nuke ship or something? It's like the only thing I haven't found. No. I have one, but that's not helping with the east though.
I wish SSUs had TORP.
Huh. How many do you have anyway?
No.
11.
7.
Does it shoot when it's in the water?
No.
Oh. Ah, okay, I'm bored now. Torpedo Mazer.
Torpedo Mazer? You know that's in the same arm.
I mean, delete torpedo. I was actually thinking like that. Oh, this one? Still love that. Is it done yet? Oh,
it's taking forever.
No energy?
Well, got energy, but not enough.
Yeah, I can't give you energy like this.
Underwater layer. Come on, where's the scatters?
Patience. She's in the middle, right?
Oh.
Guess so.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, let's go to the corner.
Ah, no.
Or is it?
Ah.
Just out of reach.
Of what? Your sonar or your ACU?
ACU.
Oh, you ran to the corner? Suicide speedrunner. Yeah, wait, I'm actually mouse stalling now. What the fuck? Yeah, it's because I put pigeons on the islands. It can as it's used to reclaim when you attack moving.
I'm not sure. Well, seem to be doing that. But why won't the fucking carrier build stuff? Now!
If you move it, it cancels the order.
No, but it has things queued, standing still, but not working. Oh.
Did you today out again? I'm on the island, middle of the island.
What the hell? My spot planes have just stopped.
Is this gunship?
Yeah, one gunship. Pew pew pew. Pew pew pew. You don't even have AA.
Why would I have AA, man?
Because it's one gunship. Much danger.
Oh. I actually don't remember how this cadence works with New Balance. What the fuck? Wow, on this map, the area it hits is like half the map.
It's not so much.
Oh, and it randomly started shooting at something.
No. No. This Scatting got a big nerf. Gonna take over your mega.
How long does that take you?
Quite a while. Ah, dude, it's like super energy intensive. What the fuck? Come on, let me have a mega.
Alright, did I get one?
It's halfway.
Places the cannons of the thing are under water. What? What did you
Not sure
do?
how that happened.
You tell it that or what?
No, Torplon just kept shooting at me. It won't cloaked.
Well, I have spy planes flying above there.
I was standing beside your monkey on the left side for a good while.
On the island almost.
Yeah.
Or.
I was almost seeing your ACU.
Who needs a radar, man?
This was a different one.